Oh, ya con él. I don't care if we get out or not. Thoris is up, kind of getting back in the world. I'd rather not deal with somebody who knows how to jungle with a jungler that's a completely different style.
AO just so easy.
I know he's easy. You press buttons and get kills, but I need to practice people that actually need skill.
True.
I can play the Dargan. Oh, well, that's lucky. It literally doesn't matter what I pick at this point. I get jungle pressure.
Just kidding, you're not getting jungle.
Guess I get mid then. Well, or not mid.
You get to play the hot solo.
Okay, I'll live with that. Close enough, jungle, right? Eh, it's solo. It's so low key. Who cares?
True.
I could go Bologna, I could go Tyr, I could go the Baby, I could go Guan Yu, I could go Hercules, I could go Amaterasu.
You could literally play a warrior and just be okay.
I can literally hit the warrior tab and all of these characters are okay. I could probably even go Robin, but I need late game, not early game pressure. Might go the Baby this game.
Yeah, big Baby OP.
Baby or Amaterasu, 1-2.
It's up to you. I guess however the team comp pulls out.
Yeah.
Oh, you can go Big Baby and shit
baby,
on Scotty.
Baby, baby, baby.
Yep. Ban the... Oh, no, they're not even going to pick up a node. They already have Cronus Loki.
It'd have to be Odin Jungle.
I may still ban it.
Yeah, Odin Jungle is a little spooky.
Ain't nobody got time for that.
Thoris, did you see the nerfs to Throne Dagger?
Yeah.
They're interesting ones.
What were they?
I'm excited.
Increase the price by 50, yeah. Reduce the power down to 15 from 22.
So, it's definitely gonna hurt the... I think you're gonna see people like Ho Yi, Scotty, and all of them that really shouldn't be building it go back to building trans, but gods like Apollo still building it. I think you're gonna have a less.
Well, that's the goal. That's their final goal, though. Characters who need the actual wave clear.
Yeah, exactly. That's what they wanted.
So they left the crit, which is the one thing that everybody complained about.
Yes, but they
make it so the crit is on the tier 3 item. That's what I think they should make it so crit's on the tier 3 item.
Yeah.
End of story.
Well, that's what they would do.
It's just silly that you can start out with 10% crit. Like, it's a 10% crit. Like, it's kind of just stupid.
That's like a mini Artemis passive.
It's literally, like, tier 2 of, like, Rage. Except it helps you clear.
It's a better tier 2 Rage.
It is. It's literally a better version of tier 2 of the crit items.
Oh no, they didn't ban any solo laners.
Well, if they want to ban supports, let's play that game. I can play them all.
Yeah, honestly, Sobek would be hot if they don't get it here, because Sobek fucks on Scotty.
Bacchus or Ares, oh. It's definitely Loki jungle.
What? It's a Loki jungle.
Yeah, I can do Ares or Sobek. Oh, can't do Ares. Oh, I can do Ares or Sobek.
What do I want against a Loki? I could go this.
I would just go Vamana.
Yeah.
It's up to you, really, if you want the Ares or Sobek. It's whatever you're feeling. Like, both are good here. You could just go Ares and not let... You're not going Ymir. Like, I literally won't pick you Ymir.
Why? You can get me Ares.
Because he's... Yeah, because he's nowhere near as good. And people in low elo say that he is.
Well, I mean, if
he's,
I'm top elo...
Yeah, he just doesn't have the mobility.
If I'm top elo, this is low elo.
Oh, I know I'm in low elo right now. Like, GG qualifiers.
Dude, no matter what, I'm in elo hell. I can't help it.
So by that logic, Ymir is good here.
Yeah, No, yeah, no, but the thing was, last season I had Diamond 2/1 ELO, depending on how my day was. And now I'm stuck in Silver ELO.
Right? Like, qualifiers OP?
No, it's literally because I waited a week because I couldn't...
Because I didn't want
to play ranked that week.
I waited... Well, I had to wait like 2 or 3 weeks because work got really busy and I was on a business trip and stuff. Come back, everybody's already gone and I'm getting like complete shitters in all of my games.
Okay. And the sad part is you can't go the old Freya hybrid Super Fury strat. Like you used to be able to do in ranked. Where what you do to get past bronze is you just go Freya, build physical, build magical, hyper carry.
So well, Riddick, are you a support main?
Yeah, that's my other problem is support main, it's a lot harder to carry.
I always like meeting support mains as an ADC main.
In the two months I made solo lane, Mana gonna knock you out. What? Mana gonna knock you out. Hi, hi. And, I don't know. I like the skin. It's hype.
I like that skin, too. It's a pretty good one.
Dude, the last time I played... The last time I played solo lane without other than, like, once every few months, which is back when Vaughn wasn't even that, so I never played him, was pre-season.
That's a mean Ares card. Holy shit.
Yeah, it's beautiful. I love the recolor skin for that. Recolor skins actually have sick fortune.
You have such good Ares stats, you should like invest in Fernando Ares.
No way.
Why did you... Oh, I need to turn a light on before this game starts.
I played the beta of that game, and I patched it, and it wiped out all my settings, and I put up with that shit with Smite beta. I'm not doing it again. So I uninstalled the game.
Oh, I heard Paladins was awful.
High-res needs to get their shit together. I'm not going to invest in other their games. Be careful.
Literally just buy Overwatch if you want to play shooter. Like, that's literally all I'm going to say. Buy Overwatch?
To get 3 health pots and 1 mana. But I feel like we could just get first blood, so I'll get 2 manas. Oh wow, Thor already popped his power pot. Ripped like 30 seconds.
Oh my god, the value he lost.
That fucking laugh on the Kukulkan is so god-awful annoying.
I miss the old voice pack, and it sucks that you have to play the ugliest skin to get it.
Right?
I would pay like 800 gems just for the original Kukulkan Alquong skin. They're invading left. Okay, Bacchus is here.
I mean, you already got Bax.
Whatever. Just...
He has Hog, he's gonna steal it. Leash it, leash it, leash it!
Jump. Feels bad, man.
Yeah, I forgot KK is not
the Kukulkan's not in.
God damn it.
And he just started cooldown boost. The Kukulkan just started cooldown boost. That's all he did.
Yeah, well, I mean, the fact that he picked Kukulkan makes me not have any confidence in him.
Alright, let's get our boars. This is already a weird game.
I mean, you can tell by the way he did the camp, too. He didn't pull it to the edge or anything. We're going to have a problem
with
him.
Luck is already backing.
Well, that's good.
Well, he wanted to fight me. I just kind of hit abilities and held left click. I'll just take his four. Don't mind if I do.
Oh my god, Bacchus does so much damage. Okay. There you go. Ares OP.
Watch the dog, it's full health.
I did not get hit! Sloke is bad, he keeps trying to fight me when I have a million HP potions.
No, wait. Gank left blade. Enemy testing metal. Okay. Be careful. Oh my god, Bacchus. Be careful left. Stop being annoying. Be right left. Okay. Oh, he's gonna jump, but it's gonna be fucking annoying.
But it's his one job to be annoying.
Oh my god, you not just stop my fucking... I'm gonna die, this is bullshit. Enemy missing middle. Be careful right. Okay. Why the fuck is he just digging around in mid? This Bacchus is like the best Bacchus I've ever fucking seen.
Better than the great Sun Touch himself?
Like, this Bacchus is playing his lane perfectly.
Try to poke the dog some too if you can. He's gonna look to jump on you here.
Yeah, I'm out of health potions. Is Scotty? No, Scotty still has one. Our boards are up. Yes, no shit.
I've got alt. Scotty has alt. Heads up.
I'm dead. I'm already dead, like.
Nice. Got the return to know at least. Okay, that's actually really good.
He can get a triple if he's not awful. Like, he just waited so fucking long to gank that lane. You're welcome. And Scotty got first blood gold, are you fucking kidding? Like, a want to buy jungler. Yeah, but just want to buy jungler that's not, like, fucking 20 years late because he's doing a back camp. He literally did the back camp before ganking, and he was level 5 before he did the back camp. Feels awful.
Kukulkan's lost almost all of his health killing the red. Well, shit. I hope he doesn't go back to lane.
Look, he's backing. I'm gonna back after this wave.
That's Kronos ult. Where did you go?
We don't have a Kukulkan. Don't worry.
We don't have a mid lane. I'm just farming up and trying to. I'm just gonna try carry late.
I mean, you're Romana, so it's pretty doable.
I mean, it's pretty easy.
I feel like the three of us could easily carry a game late. As long as I just, like, can knock it 100% shit on. Even if I only get, like, half shit on, I can still...
I swear, if it's still not blue, I'm gonna beat a Loki with my bat. Okay. Loki stole my freaking blue. Right. Completed. Right lane. Completed. Sorry. I'm on it. No problem. Enemy missing middle.
Kronos has no ult.
Bacchus is chilling over here. He's getting behind on farm. And he's taking farm from Scotty, so that's fine.
No beads on.
On my way. 100% of my gold still. Feels good. Apollo clear, okay. Feels good to be Ares, doesn't it?
Eh. A little.
Fucking blood.
Missing
Ares.
Right.
Oh shit. That's Loki ult.
Sorry.
He used Loki ult to kill me at 20 health. I'll take it.
I caught it like 3 seconds late.
Oh no. It's fine. I was pretty much dead anyway. He's gonna get fed though.
Is this
Scotty's mid? Be
right back. I know.
She's stupid. You think that's gonna save you?
If you have ult, Apollo.
Got it. Eh, it's not really worth. You already got a kill.
I'm dead.
Yeah, no amount of me ulting could've. take away from this cuckoo though.
But if somebody autoing gods, I might just get hide instead of cooldown or breastplate.
Do it, YOLO.
I mean, like, I'll take it.
You should start taking a red buff from the Kukulkan also. It's up. I mean, if you want it.
Oh yeah, I mean, I normally take it from my mid laners anyways. Are you fucking... Can we kill him for that, please?
Don't go up, Thor.
Scotty beads.
Come on the way left.
If your friend's close, your enemy's closer.
Loki's just backed.
Enemies incoming.
Never mind.
Retreat, retreat,
what is it? Scotty's building Fatalis item 2!
She's gonna have exactly zero damage.
What is Kukulkan's build? Oh god.
Calm down, you're gonna get a heart attack.
Yeah, I would just stop looking at it and just see if we can carry
just,
with three people.
I mean, just
it's
chill,
like
man.
It's like a force of habit for me to just like hit tab all the time, and now I'm just like, oh boy.
Calm down, bro. It's just
Bacchus
drink.
Is coming left.
It's not the end of the world. I'm rotating mid.
I mean, I'm like totally calm. I'm just like flabbergasted.
Enemy missing middle. Help left lane.
Loki's proxying wave.
Feels real good to be a Loki, though.
Just take the lead.
Okay. Your right tower is under attack.
Bacchus ult down? Question mark? Like, why?
Enemy missing right. Okay.
Enemy missing right.
Enemy spotted. Be careful.
Oh, they're coming.
Enemy missing left.
Nope, just kidding. They're baiting. Nope, just kidding. They are coming.
Damn it.
Did Thor just not come down on that?
That's unfortunate. I almost killed Than.
Be careful.
I picked up the Scotty, it's all good.
And I live, so that's good.
That will be you.
Like, I just completely melted the Thanatos.
I saw the enemy put in the rounds on Thana.
I missed getting my ult off in time. Started. It would have killed him from the damage.
Damn, that's your content. Madison, right?
Be right back. Be careful, right? Enemies incoming.
They suck. They're gonna steal my boar, I know.
Yeah, Scotty's build is just fucking.
I'm coming right.
That's too bad.
I should be fine. They have no
yeah,
secure.
But I wanna kill.
I can back teleport, wait till I can teleport back.
I missed.
On the way.
I missed my chain, or that would have been a kill. Loki's under tower still. Loki's still under tower, half health.
Okay, Bok assault down again.
An ally has been slain.
He first died on mystical mail.
Missing Loki. Oh, there he is.
They're on my boars.
He's trying to help mid out.
Just kidding, they're
right.
Coming mid. Three boars for me.
Enemy missing left! Enemy missing left!
think that was his teleport. I thought his ult was down. Whoops.
Oh my god. That Fatalis on her is so fucking annoying, holy shit. That Fatalis is like 10 minutes. What is life?
On my way. They may
They're
be trying gold. Nice.
They already got it.
Thor just hit an invisible Loki with his hammer.
Yeah, I was
okay,
sitting back.
They got it because Thor went right when gold was up, so they got it. They burned the fuck out of it.
Yeah, Scotty can pretty much do that.
Well, I mean, they had four people there.
I'm coming left.
Yeah.
I've got ult. I don't know who has beads up.
Thana and Scotty are coming right at you.
I'm taking red tower.
I'm coming. I'm just kidding, you're gonna body.
That should be dead, Than.
Wow.
Her dog's dead.
Go in, Thor. Thor, attack! Jesus Christ, it's not that hard. Oh my god, how many abilities can one person miss?
And this Ares can't miss any of his ones. See, I can damage, sorry.
Yeah, it's like, yeah, Ares is like fucking the man over here. Meanwhile,
like,
Revic
here
is
just like, I can't miss abilities. Thor's like, what's up, keyboard? Help.
Yeah, like, where's my mouse? How do I aim things?
I can go weakening for us.
I'm just backing out, because we're not going to get that kill.
I'm just going to grab weakening for us.
Mid needs
okay.
help again.
Sounds good.
Help
middle area. Who's surprised? Oh yeah, not me.
Red's up again too, I think.
Oh yeah, it's my red buff.
My red buff. My juicy red buff.
I don't know, I'm kind of the designated mage.
Thor, unleash your inner Hitler from World War II. 999! Mine, mine, mine!
Yes.
He looks at the map of Europe. Mine, mine, mine.
Mine, mine, mine. I can ward myself, Ares. You can place wards in mid.
Is this how Kronos is pushed up?
You see Thanatos coming left? Oh, careful mid. They're coming mid. Bacchus and Than.
Be careful, be careful, be careful!
Oh my god, Thor hidden ability!
Ulting Scotty.
Than and Kronos are coming over.
Than to summon me?
Oh, how did that... Fucking A. Line of sight on the dumb rock.
Than to slow.
Killing spree. Look, it's a red buff.
Right, oh my god, Kukulkan had to go breastplate right away.
That's why I was like, what is Kukulkan's build earlier?
Loki is left jungle. I have no mana, he's on me. That's his ult. I think I'm dead here, Apollo.
Yeah,
careful!
Yeah, I know. Just doing Apollo things, I'm gonna leave.
Holding down left click, you mean?
Yeah. Bye!
That was sketchy. That was too sketchy for me.
They're awful.
No, you just backed at, like, the maximum perfect timing. Or
yeah.
Because Box Spell Help is probably down, because it doesn't have much cooldown reduction.
Oh shit, this fucking kill. Has been slain.
Than may be coming left.
Why is she went Bloodforge?
They're all four there.
Yeah. Be right back. I don't see Loki. Loki's in Riot to defend. I'll defend. Enemies in middle lane. Loki's initiating late game.
I think they're going for... Ah, never mind.
Oh, gold's still down. God, that fucking ice is annoying.
Loki's missing right, I'm on the way.
Kronos and Scotty are mid.
Scotty slowed.
Thor's ulti. Let's see if he hits someone. Oh look, he missed.
Damn. Did I hit that?
Oh, okay.
Loki's gonna get right. There's no point in trolling him. Oh, that's not you.
Aw, if you had hit that blind chain, that would have been so hot.
The nice thing is, if I hit the chain, it basically gives away his position.
Mm-hmm. Did they get Gold Fury again?
Yeah, it just spawned, They're probably on it now.
Okay. Kronos is in mid, so maybe not. I'm gonna go ward it.
Scotty can solo it. Loki's mid.
Yeah, it's down again.
This Loki split push is going to be the big problem.
Yeah. I'm trying to push up the wave as best I can. Nice.
I'm in a ranked game. But we should win soon. I'm gonna... This is a team fight. Yeah, I'm ulting mid.
Phantas incoming.
I'm ulting mid. I'm gonna go on Phantas. Going. Yep, yep. Boom, 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 boom. Good, 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 shit, good, good. Oh, oh, oh shit, fucking Kronos just 100-0'd me. Because we don't
That's
have
Scotty
a fucking Kukulkan. Why don't we have a Kukulkan? Oh my god, Thor. When did they get 6k ahead of us? Holy shit.
Yeah, they're really far ahead.
This is such a winnable game.
Red's up.
I'm gonna go defend it.
I'm ahead of Scotty in XP somehow. Your left tower is under attack. My red buff. My red buff. I'm not going for it. Like...
She's slowed.
Oh, please. Please get it. Please get it. I can't.
Black is slowed.
Fans coming in. Kronos is here.
That's a Thanatos. That's a Thanatos.
That's a Kronos.
That's a Kronos. Can we go Kronos? Can we go Kronos? I'm gonna die again. Yep. Kronos just goes for me first every single fight. Like... Kronos is literally just... I have four deaths and three of them are to Kronos.
I'm building a Witchblade too. That'll help some.
Right.
Fucking split push.
Can I do anything about that? Wait. Loki's missing right, be careful. Now I'm ready for battle.
Honestly, if we just pick Kronos first in all these fights, like our just Kronos and we'll win.
Loki's left.
Yeah, he's just proxying waves again.
I'm on the way.
Aw, oh, shit.
Enemy missing middle.
No, not going to.
That's like everybody's ult.
Yeah, that's Thana ult too.
I'm just backing up. I'm backing. I can teleport in.
We need wards.
Teleporting to the left tower to defend from Loki.
Well,
colors down.
Oh god. That's no deal. I'm dead. Heal hard.
Your left tower is under attack. Your left tower.
We're order two. That was so much easy.
Ally has been slain.
Your left tower is under attack. Your titan is under attack. Your left tower has been destroyed.
For once, Thor's right.
Oh my god, they're just gonna get this Phoenix. Feels bad. Oh, you should have blocked the autos from Kronos.
What do you mean? Kokoka needs a tank for the carry.
Oh my god. Meanwhile, Titan's at half health.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Loki's such a fucking dumb god.
Your middle tower has been destroyed.
Well, he wouldn't be that big of a problem if it wasn't like 3-on-5.
Yeah, true. But we literally don't have a Thor Kukulkan. Because Thor can't hit an ability. I think Kukulkan might as well not be played.
Damn, if I could just land one fucking chain. Than ult down, by the way.
Let's get wards up in our jungle, so we can see where Vant is split pushing.
Keep your friends close, and your enemies close.
Holy shit, the challenge.
What?
The special event challenge.
Oh, yeah. I already did it. I did it yesterday.
Nice. Well, you live and breathe Smite, so.
Oh, no, I literally went to a bot game.
Are they on fire?
Max goal level 1.
Just
pick Vulcan.
We're gonna need to defend.
Okay, we can rotate Kronos here.
Yeah, this is a free Kronos. Or it should be.
I'm dead. I just got blown up.
Got the Kronos. I'm ulting out. I'm not sticking around for this.
Why did Kronos do... did 100% of my HP to me?
That's what I was saying earlier. Like, the Kronos literally is the team right now. Like, that's why I needed the Kronos peeled in all these fights. I have to give up the Phoenix.
So I'm game unless we can spawn fast enough.
Oh yeah. I'm not gonna have 6, because I think we can still win if I get late enough.
I mean, if I can hit, if I can be the large angry baby I want to be, I will hold left click.
Oh, just kidding. That's game. I can't defend this.
We're here.
Yeah. GG.
Well, I guess it was fun, but I'm not really sure there was much we could do there. Thor wasn't awful, but the KKK was just not even there.
Yep.
I would have rather had Anubis bot.
Pretty.
You guys duo queuing?
Yeah.
You want a third?
Yeah, sure, fuck it.
I don't know if that's gonna hurt or make it better, but...